Day and all weekend long, the capital city will be celebrating the delicious delicacy, red wine, caviar.
Getting spoiled. Fox 40's Gary Gelfand is in Wilton to tell us more.
Ah, take a look at that. Got me a marlin. Oh yeah, it's not a marlin. It's actually a sturgeon. Look at that. And there you go. We showed you that earlier, and Roman's got it. He's the man. He's, he's a whisperer in training, but I don't think so. I think he's already got it. I think he's got it. He's way past that. He's the master. All right, Ali, so tell us what's going on here, because right now we're at Tsar Nicoulai, and it is, of course, National Caviar Day today. We've got Celebrate Caviar Week starting today, going through Sunday, and you guys are one of the top growers here. This is amazing.
Well, we appreciate the positivity. Yeah. We have some delicious caviar for you guys to try since it is National Caviar Day. Featuring our reserve grade, which, you know, is one of our ultra premium offerings. You can find it at Whole Foods Market throughout the state. It's rich, it's fatty, it's unctuous. It's delicious and good for you.
You just said unctuous.
Yes, it's got that foie gras of the sea flavor.
I love
it. Just like an oyster, a lot of what you love about seafood is present here. And a lot of care goes into it.
Yeah.
GMO-free feeds, they're raised by hand and love. Most importantly, it's just Pacific sea salt. It's our local white sturgeon.
Sure.
Again, we grow it for 10 years, and we try to craft the very best in caviar experience, and most importantly, take advantage of our wonderful local environment.
Yes, the environment is key, as you've been mentioning all morning long. You guys are award-winning for what you do here, not just in Northern California, but North America. So tell a little bit of people real quickly about, you know, caviar. We know that people say, oh, it's fish eggs, that's gross, I don't want to eat it. Not the case, because what you guys do here, so much love and care, and this is a great, basically a great food here.
It is, and, you know, so genuine caviar comes from the sturgeon fish. We're lucky that the sturgeon inhabit our waters here near Sacramento, the river systems. It's a prehistoric fish that produces one of the more dynamic fish roes. It's the only one that's a genuine caviar. Most importantly, it's not an old world flavor. It's a delicious flavor for a younger audience, for enthusiasts of sushi and oysters and anybody that loves delicious seafood. I think caviar will speak to your DNA.
There you go. I like that. Is it? Now, you said this is the top of the line. What, should we try it?
This is one of the top of the line. Absolutely. Let's get in there. Why don't you guys try a Bellini?
Okay. I can grab right in here. It's on a little Bellini. I've had that before.
So yeah, because a little pancake, a little bit of creme fraiche. Then you got the delicious, healthy scoop of reserve, one of our top tier. You find it at Quince Restaurant, Boulevard, some amazing places today if you make your way out to San Francisco.
Right. And celebrate caviar, everybody. All right, before I send it back to you, I'm going to knock this down, and that one over there is going to be for Larry. Here we go. Once again, I'm the caviar guy this week. They gave me the assignment. I had to take it. And it is good.
Rich,
salty,
fatty.
Rich. I like the rich. It's all great. All right, guys, back to you. See you later. Roman.
Hi, Roman. What a beautiful day in Wilton.
Gary's had a tough couple of days at work.